Philadelphia boy, 16, dies after being shot 13 times, report. He was rushed to a nearby hospital but could not be saved. A teenager in Philadelphia died after he was shot more than 13 times during a double shooting late Friday night, according to an affiliate report. The boy, 16, was one of two people shot on Market Street at approximately 8:20 p.m. Friday, local affiliate reported, citing police. He was rushed to a nearby hospital but could not be saved. The other victim, a 39-year-old man, suffered a single gunshot wound to the leg and was hospitalized in stable condition, according to the report. Police are still looking for the one or more suspects related to the shooting.